In April 2017, I visited the German capital of Berlin as part of a 5-day trip across Europe that also included Rome, Italy. I didn't know what to expect of Germany's capital city when I arrived at Schönefeld Airport. Honestly, my spirits were dampened after two quite disappointing days in Rome. But to my surprise, Berlin was a very different city than I anticipated. First, I had room to breathe. Berlin has very wide and open streets, which are often lacking in other European cities. This meant that I had the freedom to walk around unimpeded, which I felt was lacking in Rome. Also, Berlin is a city that has had a recent past. Me being the modern history nerd that I am, I was mesmerized by the fact that so much of Europe's modern history occurred right here. In fact, until just 1990, Berlin was divided into East and West, but now, the united city that is today seems to actively display its interesting and often dramatic past. Furthermore, Berlin is an inexpensive city by European standards, so your finances will go a lot further in this city. As an example, I was able to buy a 500ml bottle of water for around 85 euro cents, which is a lot cheaper than in Miami, where I currently live. So, overall, based on my visit to the city, I believe that Berlin is one of Europe's most underrated capital cities. And I'm eager to visit again at some point in the future, whenever we can travel again, following these uncertain times.